Hi, I'm Richard Petty. I'm a photographer in St. Louis, and this is how to choose a telephoto lens. If you're doing some kinds of photography, maybe nature photography, and you're trying to get pictures of animals off in the distance, or you're doing sports photography, then you're going to need a telephoto lens. There are basically three things you need to look for. First of all, the quality of the lens. You can put really cheap glass in a lens and put together a lens that doesn't give you a very sharp picture. So I would stick with the major brands and not try to buy a really cheap lens. Of course, you need to have the ability to interchange lenses on your camera in order to use the telephoto lens and be able to put it on your camera like that. The other thing is that the lens will have two kinds of values that you can look for. And one of them is the focal length of the lens. And the larger that number is, then the stronger the lens is, the more that it will bring distant objects close to you. And the other thing is it will have an F number. And that F number, if that F number is very small, you'll find that the lens is much more expensive. For instance, a 400 meter lens with an f-stop of an f number of 2.5 would be a very expensive lens, because the low f number means that it brings lots of light in and you can do a much faster exposure with it. So you'll find that as you get into longer and longer focal length telephoto lenses, that f-stop number will go higher and higher because it becomes more and more expensive to bring all the light in. So what you need to do is find a compromise based on what kind of photography you're going to do. If you're going to do sports photography with a telephoto lens, you need that F number to be very small, because you're going to need a fast shutter speed in order to stop the action. On the other hand, if you're just going to do landscapes and you can take time exposures, that number can be very high and you can buy a less expensive lens. So it's really a matter of balancing all those aspects in order to come up with the right compromise for the kind of photography you're going to do. So enjoy your new telephoto lens.